Hi, I'm Anand Marar. I'm an Ironman triathlete, a swimmer, a cyclist and a runner. I'm a marketing professional and also a father of a 7-year-old. Like every Ironman triathlete, my ambition also is to go to Ironman World Championship. Do it for how it feels rather than how it looks. People in my sport are generally endurance athletes, whether they are long distance runners, cyclists, yeah, swimmers, yeah, triathletes. According to me, the number one thing that endurance athletes should look at is to build their fat metabolism. A lot of it. Sacrifices, I could categorize it into financial sacrifices and time was the biggest factor. Time which I have put into my training, which I could have spent with my family, could have spent into my business. I could have spent that time with my son. So I removed that time and put into my training to become somebody that I want my son to aspire to be. Focus on taking enough electrolytes and salts and taking ample amount of protein so that your muscles build themselves up. My son is my Tuchal factor.